Hello, good morning. My name is Jewel, by the way. Now we are in step 2, growing the celluloid seeds. In English, it's jute. As you could see in my first video, it was typical process by pouring boiling water on celluloid seeds. These seeds came from Philippines, so it's hot there. I brought them here in Canada. I live here in Canada, so I tried to grow last year. It didn't work because I soaked them with cold water. It still didn't work. Probably it's the weather. It's a little bit cold here, so they got so dried, the seeds. So I did a lot of research how to revive this almost dead seeds. So I came up to this idea: boiling water to pour on them. It's just like defibrillation. It's a doctor term for treatment for life-threatening cardiac arrest. Same thing, kind of thing. This boiling water pouring on the seeds to bring them back alive. In a way, this is how to help them speed up the process of germination of the seeds. So I tried, it works. Now I'll show you how this germination works. Okay, so I soak them in paper towel, boiling from boiling water, and then I cover them with paper towel. So as you could see, the seeds, the sprouts coming out from the seeds. That's the thing I'm waiting for. A sprout coming out from the celluloid seeds. So they are ready to plant. Okay, so just grab a little bit of this sprouts and then sprinkle them on the soil, just like so. Sorry about the airplane sound. Sprinkle them on the soil, something like this, and they are ready to grow. Spread them out just like so. So this is a trick of growing celluloid seeds when they're almost dead, by pouring boiling water in order to shake them up a little bit. So this is the way how to make them sprout. So we're gonna go to the safe tree probably in another 4 days for these guys to grow a little bit. So I'll see you on the next steps. Step 3. Okay, thank you.